So my friends, welcome to the Back to Form.